up. You wouldn't swallow it, so why should poor countries? Grouse's owner, SAB Miller, is dodging millions in taxes around the world.